Okay, exercise 13 is the partner tool to the trim tool. It's the extend tool. So again, you're going to open up a basic file called extend practice, and then resave that, and then edit the sketch. So of course that file is on extend practice. And go ahead and edit that sketch. And notice we just want to hit extend, and it'll go other directions, but usually it knows that you want it to intersect with a line that's close by. So that's the extend tool. Very simple.